Okay, so this is your practice video for your D, your third note on bells. Now remember that you should be alternating hands so that you're not going right, right, left, left, but you're switching right to left to right to left every time. And also make sure that you dampen or mute the bells, so you place your fingers on the bell afterwards, on the bar, just to make sure it stops vibrating so you can hear what my next rhythm pattern is. Okay, so here we go, repeat after me. All right.